I am the president of the Toledo Quartet Association. Welcome to our new TV program, Toledo Sings Quartet. Be blessed and enjoy the music.
Thank you.
Everybody, this is Pastor Chris Arnett. I'm just coming to you live, letting you know I am a part of Toledo Quartet Association. I'm the head of security for Toledo Quartet, and I just wanted to come on here and let y'all know, and do have a blessed day.
You can visit us every second weekend for more good quartet singing. Make Toledo great again through quartet singing.
Yeah. the 2023 Toledo Quartet Music Association annual fundraiser calendar, loaded with many full-color photos of past and present events. Also includes the names of our group anniversaries, birth dates of families, friends, and well-wishers.
Thank you.
To join the Toledo Quartet Music Association as an individual member or as a singing group, we have a place for you. Contact us on Facebook or call the numbers listed below.
Pilgrim Wonders. It's an awesome, down-home, good hand clapping, foot stomping, and their ministry is so unique. The songs that they sing, "Time Is Now," "Let the Blood Run Down on Me," and "Stand Where Jesus Stood," all of those songs have a message.
You know, sometimes we pick and choose the people that we want to help. It didn't matter. You know, it didn't make a difference who you were. Even, you know, and he didn't help you because he thought that he could get something from you. He helped you because he knew and he felt in his heart that that was the right thing to do.
I always say he walked soft, but he carried a big stick. And he made a big print. You didn't hear when everything went down, was said and done, you know he had been by. And that was the kind of man he was. I tell you, my love for me, he's my brother. He wasn't no brother-in-law, he was just a brother.
He would always help people. That's just the way he were. That was him. And I want to say that we just love him, you know, because he would help anybody, everybody. He's just a wonderful person.
Thank you. seemed just like a brother to me. Then as time went on, then he was just like a father. Sometime I'd be done wrong, and this is what he said. Now, Oscar, you know that one word. So I said, you are right. He said, you just have to do right, and you just have to quit that. This is it.
We hope you have been blessed and uplifted by today's show. See you next time on Toledo Sings Quartet.